students, we were doing definite integrals. Today we will start the next type of definite integrals. Evaluation of definite integrals by substitution. Evaluation of definite integral by substitution. Integral of dx upon x plus root x dx. Limit goes to 0 to 4. Let x as t square. Dx is 2t dt. Take 2 t common. Integral of 1 upon t is log of t. अगर हमें इसके लिमिट्स t में चेंज करनी है तो हम t में चेंज कर सकते हैं. अदरवाइज अगर हमें इन्हीं लिमिट्स को पुट करना है तो फर्स्ट हमें फंक्शन को x की फॉर्म में लिखना होगा. राइट इट एज x t इज रूट ऑफ x. नाउ वी कैन पुट द लिमिट्स 0 टू 4. 2 log square root of 4 plus 1 minus log square root of 0 plus 1. 2 plus 1 is 3 minus log 1. Log 1 is 0, so 2 log 3. Next is integral of 2x upon 5x square plus 1. Put 5x square plus 1 as t. Differentiate 10x dx is dt. And the limit here is 0 to 1. Agar hame t ki form mein limit change karni hai, to when x is 0, 5 into 0 plus 1, then t is 1. When x 0, then t 1. When x is 1, जिस function को हमने t के equal रखा है, उसमें x की value 1 put करेंगे. 5 plus 1, then t is 6. तो हम इस limits को change कर सकते हैं, t में change करने के बाद. X dx is dt upon 10. 5x square plus 1 is t. 1 by 5 integral of 1 upon t is log t. अब हमने x की जगह पे t की limits put करनी है. When x is 0, then t is 1. When x is 1, then t is 6. 1, 2, 6. 1 by 5 log 6 minus log 1. Log 1 is 0, so 1 by 5 log 6. Now next is integral of sine inverse x dx and the limit is 0 to 1. Let sine inverse x as t. So x is sine t. Derivative of sine is cos. When x is 0, t is sine inverse 0. T is also 0. When x is 1, sine inverse 1. Sin 90 degree 1 होता है, so t is pi by 2. Now put the value. Sin inverse x is t. Dx is cos t dt. Algebraic as first and trigonometric function as second. First as it is integral of second minus integral of derivative of first integral of second. Integral of cos is sine. Derivative of t is 1. Integral of cos is sine. T sine t. Now integral of sine is minus cos. And the limit goes to 0 to pi by 2. Pi by 2 sine pi by 2 plus cos pi by 2 minus 0 into sine 0 plus cos 0. Sin 90 is 1, pi by 2, cos 90 is 0, cos 0 is 1. So get the answer as pi by 2 minus 1. Next is square root of cos theta sine cube theta d theta and limit is 0 to pi by 2. Let the cos theta as t. Derivative of cos is minus sine theta d theta is dt. Let cos theta as t, derivative of cos is minus sine. First we can write sine as sine square theta into sine theta. Instead of sine square, we can write minus 1 minus cos square. Root of cos theta, sine square is 1 minus cos square theta, sine theta, d theta. When the angle is in theta, the limit is 0 to pi by 2. Now, change the function. Cos theta is root t, 1 minus t square, sine theta, d theta is minus dt. When theta is 0, t is cos 0, that is 1. When theta is pi by 2, t is cos 90 is 0. So limit changes to 1 to 0. Minus root t minus t square plus 1 by 2. Minus t power 1 by 2. T power 5 by 2. T power 1 by 2 minus T power 5 by 2. X power n power rule. X power n plus 1. 1 by 2 plus 1 is 3 by 2. 5 by 2 plus 1 is 7 by 2. And the limit goes to 1 to 0. Minus 2 by 8, 2 by 3, t power 3 by 2, minus minus plus 2 by 7, t power 7 by 2. First is 0, minus lower limit, 1 power 3 by 2 is 1. Plus 2 by 7, 1 power 7 by 2 is also 1. 2 by 3 minus 2 by 7. (coughs) 8 by 21. थीटा अपॉन वन प्लस साइन थीटा, टू प्लस साइन थीटा डी थीटा एंड द लिमिट इज जीरो टू पाई बाय टू. नाउ वी हैव द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ साइन थीटा इज कॉस थीटा, सो लेट साइन थीटा एज टी. डेरिवेटिव ऑफ साइन इज कॉस, कॉस थीटा डी थीटा इज डी टी अपॉन वन प्लस टी टू प्लस टी. नाउ सॉल्व इट बाय यूजिंग पार्शियल फ्रैक्शंस. वन अपॉन वन प्लस टी टू प्लस टी, बोथ द फंक्शंस इन द डिनोमिनेटर आर लीनियर, सो ए अपॉन वन प्लस टी प्लस बी अपॉन टू प्लस टी. टेक द एलसीएम. इक्वेट लाइक कॉफिशियंट टर्म्स. कॉफिशियंट ऑफ टी इज जीरो, a plus b. Constant term is 1, 2a plus b. b is minus a. So we get the value of a as 1 and b as minus 1. Put it in the given integral. 1 upon t plus 1 minus 1 upon t plus 2. Integral of 1 upon x is log of x. Log A minus log B is log A upon B. When theta is 0, T is sine 0. When theta is pi by 2, T is sine pi by 2 is 1. So limit goes to 0 to 1. Put the limits. Log 1 plus 1 2 and 2 plus 1 is 3. Minus log 0 plus 1 and 0 plus 2. Log A minus log B. Log A upon B. Log of 4 upon 3. Next one is integral of x4 upon square root of a square minus x square dx. Limit is 0 to a. Let x as a sine theta. Integral derivative of sine is cos. X is a sine theta, a 4 sine 4 theta, a square minus a square sine square theta, and dx is a cos theta d theta. A 4 sine 4 theta, take a square common. 1 minus sin square theta is cos square theta. A 4 is common, sin 4 theta upon A cos theta into A cos theta d theta. Now we can solve the value of sin 4 theta as वी कैन राइट इट एज साइन स्क्वायर थीटा स्क्वायर. What is the value of sine square theta? We know the value of cos 2 theta is 1 minus 2 sine square theta. Cos 2 theta is 1 minus 2 sine square theta. So sine square theta is equals to 1 plus cos 2 theta upon 2. A 4 by 4. A plus B whole square, A square plus B square plus 2AB. Now cos square theta is equals to 1 minus cos 2 theta upon 2. Cos square theta is 1 plus cos 2 theta upon 2. Sine is 1 minus, here the angle is 4, minus 2 cos 2 theta. 1 plus 1 by 2 is 3 by 2 plus cos 4 theta upon 2 minus 2 cos 2 theta. Solve the integral. 3 by 2 theta. Integral of cos is sine. Integral of cos is sine. A 4 by 4. Now when the x is 0. Theta is also 0. When x is a, a sin theta is equals to a, sin theta is 1 and sin 90 degree is 1. Then angle goes to 0 to pi by 2. For theta angle is 0 to pi by 2. Limit is 0 to pi by 2. Put the limit.